very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Cissé. Where is he? Choose between them early on. Any chances yet? Drogba. Himself eased off the ball and the weighted pass. Over the line. going through. That's great strength on the ball. This game is in need of some excitement. It needs help from authentic and creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about. Hoists it forward. Tries to stroke it through. Cut out in the nick of time. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Has a look and has a go. To win it back. It's gone for a throw-in. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. A foul. Simple decision for the referee. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now and he's in trouble.
Strength, too strong for his opponent. Well positioned to make that interception.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. back foot. Forward. What does he try from here? He gets past his man. Take note of keeper. He played that well. And he's there to clear it. It's been one straight back. Certainly caught in there, it's a free kick. This has gone that so far. Oh, look who's there to the defender. Some tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Puts it back, looking to break out here. Robust but fair. He's left his man. He's pulled him down, and it is a penalty. And that really is the last thing they wanted to do, to get them off and running. No efforts at goal. I'm struggling to remember the last time we had that. After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. Change perhaps after half time. Second half gets underway.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've made the save for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Defence got better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. It's a throw in. Great gallop down the right-hand side. Determined run, but equally determined piece of defending. Puts it out, and it's a foul. for a throw. most pleasant evening. It has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Hernandez. Drogba battles to win it back. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. And that has been cleared. Been given away, going through, chooses to go, hits one, big moment, massive goal.
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
So, a breakthrough already.
And play for a goal kick. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
And it's got through.
Throw in.
Not going to make any further progress now. been in, just needed a better final ball.
Quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Well, that's a fine challenge.
To clip it forward.
Timely intervention. Forward it goes.
Hits it back.
Toldo. Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Throws it out of harm's way.
There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. That's a throw.
As to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment, some very impressive.
No, no way through there. That's not going to go down too well with his teammates.
Hoists it forward.
Has he picked him out? Well positioned to make that interception.
Cisse.
He's got the ball. Goes for goal.
That's a safety. And it's played forward.
It was on the back foot. He's got through. Chance.
It's easy to say, but difficult to stop it when runs of behind her are being made like that.
He's left his man. It is quite a run he's making here.
Himself into a good position, something for him to cling to.
Well, it's gone out again, and so we'll have a repeat corner. Challenge, he just stood firm. Tries to stroke it through.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Fox has got rid of that. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Chipped through. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
most accurate. That's the end of that. It all started well enough. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. That's put paid to a promising move. Over to the other flank. Oh, good interception. Forward it goes. It's a bit too casual in possession. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Tries to get it forward quickly. The defence can't get it clear. Toldo. Forward it goes. Offside that time. He's caught it now, it's a free kick. He goes long. Just whacks it away. And this could be the final action of the first half. Start of the second half. celebratory goal. That has been the crucial difference.
Lovely bit of skill. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Saka. Real chance to break. He's on his way. Trout calls him to shoot. He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Looking to widen the gap even further here. He certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. Tries a shot! Get that clear.
There's a long ball.
Could move up a gear here. It's loose. He's getting there. Time and again, they are repelled.
Oh, looks like he's been taken out there. Gorgeous control there.
Hoists it forward. Finds himself eased off the ball.
That is as far as they're going to go.
Be one straight back. Drop back. It's good distance. Steel, he just read it.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack. They're just looking to break, aren't they? Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Stitch defending, but that'll do. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Is it out of harm's way?
Saka.
And now they can launch a counter. It's got through and...
And he's there to clear.
That'll be a throw. That's been lever clear, and it's played forward. Drogba. Goes for goal! That is certainly tested the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
It's played forward, it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It lost.
direct, floated through.
Well, it seems obvious that the plan is to try and get the passing game going again, but not with that.
Very well to intervene. It's a loose ball. Appearance of very necessary.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
This is the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Cheaply. Gets it back.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
This is gone, that's a foul. So who is the target now? He's having a look at what's available. Went straight back. Forward it goes.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Managed to get it away. Who's going to get there?
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
A Now look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was, absolutely top notch.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, some fans are already on their way out, so that to me says everything, Peter.
And here's the chance to counter. Gets away from his opponents. Shapes to shoot. They are rampant. And they are pulling clear here. And that really is so, so impressive.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Question, that's a foul. Puts it in gently. Hoists it forward. This is gone. This is looking offside. He's got options out wide. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. He's gone down. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Quick day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Yeah, it was a game that was won by sound tactics. The hustling and harrying forced mistakes and created control. Job done.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, my co-commentator, Jim Beglin.